it up. Hey, Troy.
Yeah, except I'm not wearing any sort of... Oh, there you go. You got it. So you see metal come up the other side. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going.
Yep.
Oh, there you go.
Keep pouring.
Yeah, keep. It's going.
Yeah.
There you go. Perfect.
Big mold.
You might need a second one. That's a lot of metal in there.
Next pig.
You need a third one. I can grab a third one. Get it as full as you can, though. Okay, that's good. Where's the third? Oh, hold on.
You got it.
You got it? Okay. It doesn't matter, but you'll need to open the furnace.
Put the plinth in?
Yeah, put the plinth in and then the crucible. It's a little bit tricky, okay.
Furnace.
So now let's slide the pig molds on into the water so that they don't set. Let's slide them over there. And it's just that easy.
And it's just that easy. Everything we do is hot, heavy, or wet, or some combination.
Yeah, and oily too.
Oily sometimes.
Although not so much oil here, but yeah, it looks good. I mean, the metal's shrinking in the risers, but yeah.